Good morning, dear students. I think everybody is fine and staying home. Today, I have to discuss the very important and interesting topic in your subject. I think somebody has not pronounced properly the French alphabets because French is the new subject and new language on your division. So, whatever we discuss this period, we have to stop for this. And now, today, we start again the basic things of the French grammar, basic rules, alphabets, numbers, and everything. That means we have to revise the basic things. So, today, we start the alphabets of the French alphabets and their sound and everything. So listen carefully and see the board properly when we pronounce the French alphabets. You have to note down in your copy and you also download this class, whatever we discuss in this class. So today, repeat on the French alphabets, their sound, and make some new words by these alphabets. Because French is your new subject, so somebody are very difficult to pronounce these French alphabets. So don't worry, don't unhappy. I always help you. Whatever you have to problem, I have to discuss everything. So today we start the sound of French alphabets and make some new words. Okay? See the board properly. At first put the date. Today's date is 9th July 2020. Day is Thursday. Subject is French. And today topic, the sound of alphabets. Okay? So you have to clear for that. Okay, see the board properly. French alphabets. A to Z, at first write it in English, then I pronounce everything. A to Z, at first write it. At first write to A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. At first you have to write it. Okay, write it everybody. I think everybody write it. Now, A, in A, French, A, full smile, A, 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 the sound ah, full sound ah, okay, a full sound ah, in English a, in French ah, okay, I repeat again ah, okay, b, b in French b, 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 a, b, then c, say, c sound, say, 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 d sound, they, 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 a, b, say, they, e sound, a, full smile, a, a, f sound, f, f, f sound, f, f, g sound, z, z, sorry, some mistake, g sound, j, 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 g sound, j, h sound, ash, ash, h sound, ash, ash, I sound, e, e, I sound, e, e, j sound, z, g sound, j, j sound, g, 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 k sound, ka, 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 I again repeat, a sound, a, b sound, be, c sound, se, se, d sound, de, de, e sound, a, f sound, f, f, g sound, g, g sound, sorry, j, j, h sound, ash, ash, I sound, e, e, j sound, g, g, k sound, ka, ka, L sound, L, L sound, L, M sound, M, M, N sound, N, N, O sound, O, P sound, P, P, Q sound, Q, 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 R sound, R, R, S sound, S, S, T sound, T, T, U sound, U, U, V sound, V, V, I repeat again, A sound, A, B sound, B, C sound, C, D sound, D, E sound, A, F sound, F, G sound, J, A sound, Ash, I sound, A, E, I sound, E, J sound, G, K sound, K, L sound, L, M sound, M, N sound, N, O sound, O, P sound, P, P, Q sound, Q, Q, R sound, R, R, S sound, S, T sound, te, U sound, U, V sound, V, okay, W sound, double V, X sound, X, Y sound, ik grek, okay, and Z sound, Z. Pronounce it properly. I repeat again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, G, H, E, Z, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, double V, double V, because here is W, here is, if you, then double V. X, ik grek, then Z. Okay? Now it is it. Now, all the alphabets have to make some word that is clearly understood that. Suppose A, the sound is A. A for avion. Avion. Avion means plane or aircraft. B for bay. Baby, that means baby. C for say. Shuck, that means cat. Day for dinner, E for A, enfant, ENFANT, enfant. That means child. F, facile, that means easy. G, genou, that means knee. H, ibu means owl. I for E, image. picture, j'ai, j'avons, means ham, k for car, kilogram. L for L, lay, that means ugly, lay means milk. M for magasin means store. N for nature, nature. Neige, cloud. O for oiseau, that means bird. O for oiseau, for bird. P for pain, bread. Q, car, that means four. At first write it. I have to write this side. R for raisin. Raisin means grape. S, cell, salt. T for tele means television. U for usine. Factory. V for velo, bicycle. W, wagon, train car. X,
Zeras. Sherry. Y. G. Eyes. Z. Zoo. That means zoo. Write it. Write it clearly. Again, if you have any problem, any doubt, just communicate the teacher app. I have to rectify your problem. Okay? Now, all the things, alphabets, and with alphabets, the words, you have to practice in your home. If you have any problem, just tell me, no doubt, no hesitate. Just communicate the teacher app. I have to rectify your problem. Okay? I think now clearly understood the pronunciation and how to help of these words. You have to write it any words and make some words by the alphabets. Okay. Now for that, today, bye-bye.